Hey, what's up guys, this is Nick from Exploit Theory, and in this video I'll be showing you how to get out of the Sterile Land map on the First Decendant. So you want to come over to this area of the map right here. Next you'll want to grapple up onto this ledge here. You'll want to wait for both of your grapples to fully recharge before trying this next part. And you'll want to jump back so that you get the most height on your grapple. And then jump back again and grapple again into this corner. There'll be no collision in this corner and you should drop down. If you land on a black platform here, just look down and you should be able to see a little bit where you can fall down lower. Once you drop all the way down, you can walk under the barriers and get out of bounds right here. You'll now be fully outside of the map and be able to explore. This glitch was found by our team here at Exploit Theory. If you've enjoyed the video at all, then go ahead and hit the like button. And if you'd like to see more content like this, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you'd like to hang out with either me or the rest of the Exploit Theory team, then we do have a Discord server, which is linked in the description box below. Thanks so much for liking and watching the video, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Let's
Sterile Land!